The jury of Rajkumar Rao and Hansal Mehta has again proved that they have a hunger for brave and insightful cinema. How a normal, well-educated person suddenly surrenders himself into the hands of terrorism is a very interesting study. Hansal Mehta's Omerta, which is a biopic cum docudrama on the life of British-born terrorist Ahmed Omar Saeed Sheikh, has impressed critics in the film festival across India and the world. The film is a brave attempt as it delves into topic without any sugarcoating. That in itself is a very commendable given the current scenario of our censor board. Omerta is not a film for a faint-hearted, and we give it a 3-star rating. What are your thoughts on the video? Do let us know in the comment section below.